Beerus.
This ain't your first rodeo.
This is my billionth life cycle.
You are all broth and no beans.
Round one, fight.
Joining your boss ain't in the cards.
Then your spirit will break.
Maybe one day, but not today.
Round one, fight.
Mercy. Garrus wins.
I'm owed for services rendered.
Payment will arrive in time.
Don't double-crosser, double-crosser.
Round one, fight.
Are you man or monster?
I am the Alpha and the Omega.
An egomaniac monster.
Round one, fight!
Ah, the perfect blood donor.
I fail to see how, Scarlet.
No matter what I take, you can't die.
Round one, fight!
Are you expecting me to surrender?
For you to give me the mother of all battles.
I'll give you a war you won't believe.
Round one, fight!
Round You'll be my new weapon. I serve Kronika and her alone.
The flesh piece will fix your attitude.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
I find this amusing.
Ika's endless cycle of rewinding and restarting timelines had destroyed my spirit. But she refused to grant me either freedom or death. So I took her power to do what she could not. I would create one final perfect timeline. Then I would rest. But the task was more difficult than I imagined. Mortals refused to follow the paths I set for them. Timeline after timeline, my frustration grew. I began to understand why Kronika had been driven to madness. Perhaps mortals do not need a Lord of Time. I will sacrifice my body and my mantle to re-sculpt the sand so that the hourglass runs itself. And for the first time in all eternity, I can rest in peace.